The East Tennessee Highland Dancers are back next with Steam Engine, a choreographed version of a traditional hornpipe. The hornpipe, so named after the flute-like instrument that accompanied it, was once a common dance widely performed in Britain. The dance was so popular among sailors that it came to be known as the sailor's hornpipe, imitating many of the moves a sailor might perform on a ship, such as hauling cables and climbing ropes. Please welcome the East Tennessee Highland Dancers.